Nationwide technical difficulties keep some Rockford students from completing assignments. Rockford District 205 administrators say ClassLink, the site students and teachers use to access remote classes, experienced an outage across the country around 9 this morning. About 1:30 this afternoon, RPS announced access had been restored. The outage is the latest of several issues the districts faced since e-learning began this fall.